Smart culture, science.
Did you know that collagen is the most common protein found in humans? It makes up 25% of the total protein in our bodies. This insoluble fibrous protein can be found in the skin, tendons, cartilage, bones, teeth, and the walls of blood vessels. So, as you can see, this is a very important structural protein. Before we move on to the structure of collagen, let's take a closer look at the definition of fibrous protein. Remember, collagen is a fibrous protein. So, a fibrous protein is a protein whose molecules have a long, thin structure that is generally insoluble and metabolically inactive. Here you can see a diagram of a polypeptide, and this polypeptide is in the shape of a stretched out helix. You'll also notice that every third amino acid is glycine. Now, three of these helices combine, they wind together to form a collagen molecule. These strands are held together by hydrogen bonds and covalent bonds. Another important thing to take note of here is that there are three amino acids per turn in these helices. These triple helices lie next to each other, side by side, and they are linked to each other by covalent crosslinks between the side chains of amino acids near the ends of the polypeptides. You'll see that the points where one collagen molecule ends and the next begins are spread throughout the fiber rather than all being in the same position along the fiber. So the fact that these crosslinks are not lined up gives collagen greater strength. Many triple helices lying parallel with one another are collectively called a fibril, and many of these fibrils lying side by side then make up a collagen fiber. Collagen fibers are lined up in different structures according to the forces they must withstand. For example, the collagen fibers in tendons line up in parallel bundles along the length of the tendon. And this is very different from the collagen fibers in the skin. In the skin, the collagen fibers may form layers with fibers running in different directions in the different layers. In this way, these fibers resist tensile forces from many directions.
For online tutoring or additional resources, visit our website, www.smartculture-education.com.
Subscribe down below. It's easy.